chant of the winds touching their odorous fingers to the harp of the angel. Spring. I love the undiscording sound of thousands of birds whose concord of song echoes on the rivulet afar. I muse on the solemn mountain which waits in the sound, content for the time when the Lord calls forth. I roam with the wings of high-raised fantasy in the pure universe. Oh, I chant of the Garden of Adam and Eve.
I've never been anywhere except in books. All I've ever known is books, books, books.
But didn't you write one?
Yes, in self-defense.